We throw things away every day. This is called trash. A lot of trash goes into big holes in the ground called landfills. Landfills are bad for our world. This is why recycling is a good idea. What things do we throw away? When we recycle, we take trash and make into new things. We can make old newspapers and magazines into new paper. We can make bottles and jars into new glass. We can make metal from fridge into new metal. We can make old fruit and vegetables into earth for the garden.